Training slow may improve your strength, but this will not improve your power. Power, or generating force quickly, is one of the first things that begins to decline as we age and is directly tied to our athleticism. So start introducing speed back into your workouts in order to improve explosiveness and to stay athletic.